How to read palms. Learn how to read a person just by looking at their hand using the ancient art of palmistry. Step 1. Read the dominant hand, the one a person uses to write with. It reveals what's going on now. The passive hand represents a person's inherited characteristics. Step 2. Know how to view the lines. Read horizontal lines from the thumb side across and vertical lines from the wrist up. Step 3. Start with the top horizontal line or the heart line. A line that's close to the fingers indicates a passionate, sometimes jealous person. If the line goes straight across, the person keeps a tight rein on their emotions. If it curves up toward the index finger, the person is more outwardly affectionate. Gaps on the heart line suggest the person has known heartbreak. Short lines that cross the heart line show they are very flirtatious and have a hard time staying faithful. Step 4. Look at the next horizontal line, which is the head line. A strong, straight line that goes all the way across the hand indicates a logical, no-nonsense thinker. A zigzag line represents a mind that tends to wander. If the line curves downward toward the wrist, the person is creative and trusting. Step 5. Examine the third major line, which usually slopes from horizontal to vertical, the lifeline. A strong, deep line suggests a person who is enthusiastic about life and strives to reach their full potential. A shallow or faint line indicates someone with less ambition. Step 6. Check out the fate line, the vertical line in the center of the palm. A strong, straight line indicates a person with a focused career. A faint line suggests someone less happy with their job. Forks and branches represent many starts and stops in a person's career path. Step 7. Don't like what you're seeing? Remember that your fate is not on your hands, but in your hands. The existing lines simply represent what has come before.